Hi guys, I just wanted to let you know that I'll add in annotations in case you cannot hear the people speaking. Thank you.
Take a look now at T.J. McDonald and see if he's not unlucky. He's coming from outside the play. Owosu now goes down. You have to call that.
You have to call it. It's the most controversial call right now in college and pro football. You talk to a defensive guy that's sitting right now at home watching, if Matt Millen's watching this, he's saying that's football. That's football. But it's an effort that we've seen from the officials based on what the coaches have asked, that when there's contact into the headgear, you've got to make the call.
Here's why I say it was unlucky. Watch number 81 start to go down. It becomes a lower target. If he had stayed up, and believe me, these guys are moving fast enough, they can't come off that.
Yeah.
And that's why I thought TJ was very unlucky. You have to call it.
Yeah.
Got to admire. There's no question about that.
You just made a great point about these players are playing so fast, and now they're being asked after they train their entire career since the time they're a pop Warner, to now all of a sudden, okay, now you've got to always hit receivers low, and you've been trained your whole life to try to separate them from the football. But nonetheless, Stanford catches the ball.
The 24-yard.